How's it going, everyone? G-Smith64 here. We are back with some more Stardew Valley. Last time we left off, I said I was going to do a little stuff off-camera. I haven't done a whole lot. It's been about 2, maybe 3 days in-game. And I was coming back into town to buy some more seeds for the farm after I just finished another harvest, when Mayor Lewis pulled me over for this cutscene. So let us continue and see what he wants. Oh, hi there. What an eyesore. Yeah?
Yeah, it's pretty bad, Mayor Lewis.
This is the Pelican Town Community Center. Or what's left of it, anyways. It used to be the pride and joy of the town, always bustling with activity. Now, just look at it. It's shameful. These days, the young folk would rather sit in front of the TV than engage with the community. But listen to me, I sound like an old fool. Georgia Corporation has been telling me to sell them the land so they can turn it into a warehouse. Pelton Town could use money, but they're stopping me from selling it. I guess old-timers like me get attached to relics of the past. Oh well, if anyone else buys a Georgia Co. membership, I'm just gonna go ahead and sell it. Here, let's go inside. Yeah, I don't know about you, but I don't really trust Georgia in front of me when I work there. There's a book. Looks like this place could use a lot of stuff, man. What's this? I guess Vincent and Jazz must have been playing in here. This place is even more depleted than I remember. What the f- fuck is that thing? Excuse me? Hello? What's the matter? Are you ill? I might be, shit. Why am I so angry? You saw something? I wouldn't be surprised if this place was full of rats. I don't think that was a rat. That's not a rat. What the fuck is that thing? You're worrying me, Zach. Look, I think I'm gonna go head home. I need some lunch. Hey, I'll keep this place unlocked from now on. Maybe you can help catch that rat if you have some extra time. That wasn't a fucking rat. Strange. Strange indeed. I'll have to come back and explore this building further. No, we're coming back right now. Fuck that. Hello? Hello? Anyone help? What the fuck is this thing? Excuse me? What? I'm gonna go now. Except I'm not. I'm gonna keep exploring. Hello? Anyone home? Hello? Okay. I'm gonna go now. That was weird. And actually, I remember what I was actually doing. I wasn't buying seeds. I was taking this to the blacksmith. Hey, Robin, how's it going? Oh, how I wish you were single. This is not the blacksmith. Map? Where's the blacksmith? Blacksmith? Community center. Or wood. Mayor's house. Blacksmith. That's where I need to go. Wait. How the fuck? How the fuck did I get that run so wrong? Oh my god, my right nostril is just stuffed to all hell. Can I chop this tree down? Nope. Alright. No, I don't want to go to Joja Cola. Get out of here. Get out of here, Joja. You ain't wanted. Robin, I swear I'm not following you. This is kind of just where I need to get going. Don't mind me. You slow-ass people. Who are you? Oh, it's Willy. Yeah, right. Away I go to the blacksmith. Pull up the map again real quick. Alright, now... Wait, do I need to cross the street? Or cross the river? Yes. Yes, I do. No, I didn't. But I will take this. Yoink. It's my clam! Bitches. Who are you? Oh, it's Penny. Or a handful. What they're going to make a difference in someone's life. Have a present! Hey, you like it! Yay! We're being friends! Oh, hey, I found blacksmith's house. Hey, blacksmith! Process my geode. Bam! What was that? A copper ore? To get this into a bar made? Like, shop? Getting, like, can I get it melted, though? That's what I want to know. Choir fucking hell, man. Well, whatever. I got the stuff I need to make my fucking scarecrow. That was the big goal for today, was make a scarecrow. Good to know Penny likes those, in case I want to marry Penny. If I can marry. I mean, I'm 95% certain that I can marry, because why else would they have single next to people's names? Single. Little suspicious if you can't marry people. Yoink. Yoink. Wait, can I eat the oyster? Oh, removes dangerous toxins. Alright. Hey, Haley. Well, I'm going back to my house. Stop by. You're not home. Alright. Well, never mind then. I was gonna give you a seashell, but I don't know where you are. So, back to my house. We're gonna sell this oyster now. And then we're gonna make a goddamn scarecrow for my farm. I don't even know what I'm gonna do with all this wood, by the way. I just have fucking almost 500 pieces of wood sitting in my inventory. There we go. See all those watered. So let's go get some fucking fibers. Make a scarecrow. Got one, we need 20. Humdy humdy hum. Halfway there. A little over halfway now. A lot over halfway now. Break all these rocks. Just get them out of my way. Alright, we got enough. Let us make a scarecrow. And place this bitch Where are we gonna put it? Probably with, like, my good crops. Because I put some fertilizer down next to these crops. So, or put fertilizer down for these crops. So I'd really appreciate it if they don't get stolen. But... ta-da! We did it. Right, in that case. Dink. 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 There we go. Hey! This is actually starting to look like an actual farm. How about that? Let me just go ahead and get rid of all these stumps real quick. And get even more wood! I need all the wood. All the wood belongs to me! All of it! All of it! Alright. Let's go ahead and put this stuff in the chest also. Make our fucking chest blue. That's awesome. Hell yes! What's the weather looking like for tomorrow, boys? Damn it! Go to sleep for the night. It would be raining! Huh. My parsnips really did not make that much money. 10th of spring, year one. Your progress has been saved. What the? Hello? Hi, Marnie. Yeah? I see the kitty. Oh, poor kitty. Yeah, sure. Hell no, it's not gonna be named Dudley. It's gonna have the same name as my cat. Isn't that right, Tomcat? He meowed. Hell yeah. Where's my cat? Where'd he go? Kitty? Wait inside? Aww. That's adorable. West of the forest lake in the stone tower, I admit to concerning your rat problem. M. Red Moses, wizard. Excuse me? I thought this was a farming game. Where are there wizards? Also, that reminds me, by the way. Speaking of wizards and farming and all of that stuff, I found this over here. Get out of the way, please. Come on. Get out of the way. Come on. And, Grandpa's Shrine. When I read it the first time, there was a note here, and it said, wait for me on the spring of the third year here. I don't know what that means. But I can't help but find that a little fucking suspicious, man. How the fuck do I get there? I don't know why. Alright. Let's go to the wizard's tower to see about those little green blobs. Across this? Oh, this is past the lake. Oh, alright, there it is. How do I get up there, though? Huh, right through here. How about that? That's actually really simple. Hello?
Ah, come in.
Okay.
I am Rasmundus.
seeker of the arcane truth, merity between physical and eternal, master of the cell elementals, keeper of the sacred. You get the point. Alright. Yeah, no, I do actually get the point. And you, Zach, the one who's arrived after long foreseen. Alright. That's a little creepy. What do you want to show me? Behold. It's the fucking little asshole. It's one of those little assholes. You've seen one before, haven't you? Yes, that fucking little asshole. I've seen two of them now. Actually, three. Juminos! Mysterious spirits, these ones, for some reason, they refuse to speak with me. I'm not sure why they moved into the community center, but they have no reason to fear them. Alright. You found a golden scroll written in an unknown language? Most interesting. Stay here. I'm going to see for myself. I shall return shortly. Alright. Oh, you can teleport. Alright. No, what the why would you come through the front door? I found the note. The language is obscure, but I was able to decipher it. We, the Jumino, are happy to aid you. In return, we ask for gifts of the valley. If you're one with the forest, then you will see the true nature of this scroll. Alright. One with the forest, what do they mean? Do they want me to fix up the community center? Aha, what, bud? Come here. I don't wanna. My cauldron is bubbling with ingredients from the forest. Baby fern, moss grub, caramel toast, can you smell it? I am concentrating real hard. Let the essence of the forest cremate your body. Yeah. No, I'm a little reluctant to. Oh, okay. Nope, we're just gonna drink it. Okay. Oh, no. Oh, everything is going green. Excuse me? Why are there trees? What? There's a third tree now. Oh, there's a fourth tree now. And a fifth, and a sixth. There's a lot of trees.
Oh, there's so many trees. Oh, God.
You gained the power of the force magic. Now you can decipher the true meaning of the Jumo scrolls. What? Okay. I guess I'll go back to the community center and see what's going on there. I did water my plants today, right? I think so. I hope so. I don't remember if I did. I'll go check real quick. Fill that up. Go through the tiny little path I've made. All the way up here. No, I did not water them. Water all of those. And pull the potatoes. Alright. Keep watering. Sap real quick so that way I have stuff for I have stuff to make fertilizers, that way I can plant my potatoes again and they'll be higher quality potatoes. That's it. That should be enough sap. That's enough for six. Yeah, that's good. Basic fertilizer. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. And we want to go ahead and just pre-water the ground. And let's go buy 6 potato plants. And then, while I'm over here, I can check the community center. See what the little Jumos are up to. Those little guys. Maybe see if Haley's home real quick to give her this shell. See if she likes it or not. Hello, Haley. Hey, you are home. Thank you. I love presents. Hey! Everybody loves a shell. I gotta get to know everyone in town. Who are you? I'm fine with just watching from a distance. I'm not a sports guy. What does this say? Help wanted. Pam will be thankful. High quality seeds only appear. Blah, blah, blah. She wants a pickle. Closed on wind, son of a bitch. Damn it. Alright. Can I fill my fucking watering can here? Nope. Well, alright. Are there more of you little bastards in here? Hello? Anyone home? You want to leak a dandelion, a wild horseradish? What the hell is all of this? I can do that. Spicy berry, grape, sweet pea. Alright, so he wants me... What is the fuck? I can probably do that one today if I just go look around for a little while. And since the store's not open, I don't really have anything else to do, so... See, we need a horseradish. Oh yeah, I also could go get more rocks, I guess. But I only could do so much with those. Let's look at the map here real quick, actually. Carpenter shop. There's a mine shaft? How do I get to the mine shaft? What? It's okay, from Robbins. Take a right. Decades. Still, there's probably good ore down there, but a dark place, undisturbed for so long, I'm afraid it's the only thing you'll find. Here, take this. You might need it. She just gave me a fucking sword. What the fuck are you expecting me to find down there? Name's Marlin, by the way. I run the Adventurer Guild right outside. I'll keep my eye on you. Prove yourself, and I might think make you a member. Can we just not... He's not gonna talk about how this man literally just gave me a goddamn sword. Got a geode. Some rocks. Nice. far down here. I'm mostly doing it for rocks, because I need 99 of them anyways, so... Oh god! Ow! Fucking asshole! He's got a bomb. Oh god! Holy shit! What the fuck, asshole? You know what? I can make more. I want the slime. And now I'm fucking gone. Leave the mine. I need a backpack before I go down into there. Who the hell are you? Dude, what the fuck? Alright. What up, dude? Fucking, how much is it for a backpack again? 1,000? I need that thing. Yeah, it'll double my inventory, which would be rather nice to have. Well, I can't get it today, because I just remember the fucking place is locked. Hello, beautiful. Man, only if she wasn't married. Can I murder her husband? Wow. That was fucked up of me. My first thought process was, let's murder her husband. Alright. That's where we're going today, apparently. Sell slime, sell copper, or sell geodes. Store the wood. Keep all... You know, I don't need a scythe on me right now. Keep the axe. Store that stuff. Store the watering can. Take the watering can right back out, actually. Alright, let's go grab that plant, because I need it. We got the leek. We got... the dandelof... dandelbubbledub stuff. What is this? Out of order. Is that a block? Ha! Alright. That's kind of cool. So I need a wild dandelion. Let's see, can I... Man, who does this remind you of? Legend of Zelda, anyone? Ba 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 ba. Alright, enough games. I don't know what, please. It is 7 o'clock. Oh shit. My character is gonna start getting tired. But I'm still gonna go look real quick for the items. And then I'm gonna farm or mine a couple more rocks off my farm. Nice. Free spring onions. More spring onions. Impressive. I needed these. And I can go sell them real quick. Well, correction, I needed one of these, not all of them, but I can go sell the gold one and the 10 bland ones. mine a couple rocks off my farm, sell the fiber, so that way I still get money for today. Grab the rocks, I need 99. Progress for that. I am starting to feel exhausted. What is my energy at exactly? 9, 7, 5, 3, 1. Alright. We're at 77. We should be able to get the rest of the rocks tomorrow. Hi, Tomcat. Go ahead and sleep. Watering can, fish name, hoe performance, new crafting recipes, mayonnaise machine, sprinklers. Oh, I forgot the potatoes were today also. Really? So glad. I get 3 fucking gold for a copper, per copper. Fuck you guys, where'd my cat go? What the hell? Hey there. Yeah? What about it? Okay. Well, thank you. That's actually really helpful. Learn to craft furnace. The furnace allows you to take metal bars, monster use, crafting instructions, and tool upgrades. You smelt a few copper bars, because you're having me upgrade one of your tools. It can make you work a lot easier. Well, okay, heading home. Take it easy. Thanks, Clint. Where's my cat? Oh, there he is. Alright. I forgot to sell these. Whoops. I lost my favorite axe. If you find it, please return it ASAP. I'm having a tough time without it. There's 250 gold involved whoever finds the thing. Robin. Alright. How do I make a furnace? 20 copper ore and 25 stone. Alright. Let's get working on that stone some more. Cut the little Jumos out. Because we're almost to that. We need 11 more. Might have to go into the mines for it. Maybe. Oh, maybe not. Probably not, actually. 94, 95. 96. 97. 8. There's 99 right there. Alright. Then all we need now is just a dandelion. And we'll have a task complete. Oh yeah, water plants. Somebody trampled my farm. What an asshole. Water all of that. Water all of these. Help these flowers come out nice. I really hope all those flowers come out nice. I spent not a lot of money on the seeds, but I spent a lot of days on them watering them. A lot of days watering them. We also can buy seeds today, which is good to have. But first, let's drop all this stuff off at the community center. Then, probably, after that, backpack. Because I think it's only 1,000 for a backpack, and having that extra 24 space would be nice. Oh, this wasn't even the right thing. Alright, I need a wild horseradish and a dandelion. Summer, for fall, nope. Construction bundle. What is that, hardwood? I'm guessing from the logs, but I need to upgrade my axe before I can do that. Alright, so I still need wild horseradish and a dandelion, actually. Alright. Well, first things first, I am the realist. But second thing is second, let's go buy that backpack. The dandelion. Don't mind if I do. Nope. Yoink. For sale. 2,000 wealth, shit. Alright. Harvest in 6 days with your scythe. Let's go potatoes. I need 5 potatoes. Sell the dandelion. Sell the spring onion. Alright, so I need 700 more gold for the shits. Let's see if I can find a wild horseradish. And the other thing. It really bothers me if people just leave these fucking things around. Look around. Join us? Thrive? No. Get out of here, Jojamart. Me and my potato seeds kindly say fuck off. I really need. What the hell? Ew, it smells. Don't. Gross noise. Alright, I'll go look. I do have a sword. Hopefully nothing attacks me. We should probably go talk to Gunther about that. Hey, dandelion. Alright, all we need now is the wild horseradish. And it's right there! Nice! There's actually two of them. Even better! Yes, I will eat one of the wild horseradishes. And get 13 energy back. And then, we will go back to the community center right now. Get the ship upgraded. Whatever plant cutscene is going to happen there. Then we will probably call this an episode. Because I just realized we've been going for 40 minutes. So, yeah. Sounds like a good time. Also, please be expected, or please note, that all of my Stardew Valley episodes will probably go into the 30 to 40 minute range. So that way, we're not just wasting time every time we play an episode. Because some games, you can't just have like a 15 minute episode or a 2 minute episode like my mods of the day. And stuff like that. So, Stardew Valley gets that special spot, kind of like Dark Souls 2 did. Stuff in. Hello, little gold guy. Spring stuff. Dandelion. Wild horseradish. Bundle complete. Thirty spring seeds. What the fuck? Hello? What is that? What the fuck? Witchcraft! We're just not gonna talk about this little... Hey, wait! Stop! What the fuck? Where are you going? Where the hell are you going? Just gonna go in there? Okay, bye! Spring carops, parsnips, cauliflower, potato. Green bean. Animal bundle, what? Fall crops. Artisan bundle. Summer crops. Quality crops. Well, looks like we have our work cut out for us. With this place. Fish tank, river fish. Yep, just lots of fish. Yeah, just lots of fish. All right. Well, I've been your host, G. Smith 64, and I will see you all in the next episode. This has been Stardew Valley.